Every week, Antiques Roadshow makes you wonder, how much is that stuff in the attic really worth? You know, stuff like Grandma's cuddly old doll.
I'm just flabbergasted. I was thinking maybe $1,000.
Or all that cool Elvis stuff you've collected over the years.
This is just the tip of the iceberg. I have tons more at home.
Well, this July, South Dakotans will find out what their hidden treasures are worth. The Roadshow is coming to the state for the first time, transforming Rapid City's Rushmore Plaza Civic Center into a Roadshow showplace. And just in case you're one of the so very few people who hasn't seen Antiques Roadshow, this is what it's all about.
Antiques Roadshow is real people sharing real stories.
I got it from my sister. She would drag me when we would go to different cities to modern art galleries. It was the ugliest one she had.
You keep this by your bed.
Oh, yes.
And you wake up every morning and see Elvis.
Oh, yes.
With real experts.
They made swords that when you saw it, you said, wow.
This one is the king. It's one of the best baskets like that any of us have ever seen.
This is catnip in the tray.
One treasure at a time.
I didn't realize it was that wonderful.
Yeah, no, it's pretty wonderful.
You made my day, you made my year. Oh my gosh.
No! Mom, did you hear that?
Antiques Roadshow on this PBS station.
And this PBS station, South Dakota Public Broadcasting, invites you to bring your treasures to Rapid City to see Antiques Roadshow in person. And here are the details.
Attention, Roadshow fans. The one and only Antiques Roadshow is coming to Rapid City. To enter and see complete rules for Roadshow event tickets and the Roadshow Furniture Roundup, visit pbs.org/antiques or call 888-762-3749. Ticket applications and furniture submissions must be received by April 16, 2012. Tickets awarded by random drawing. Good luck.
And if you happen to have any Chinese rhinoceros horn cups in the attic, be sure to bring them. They're worth a pretty penny.
A conservative number would be between $1 million and $1,500,000 for this group.
Serious?
I'm serious.
Whoa. Well, I won't have to depend on just Social Security, I guess.
This is the biggest appraisal in Antiques Roadshow history. But who knows? Your treasures might be worth more. So please join South Dakota Public Broadcasting in Rapid City for Antiques Roadshow.